Yeah, hello everybody. Just my comments on the documentary Life Inside Bali's infamous Kolabakan prison. I spent 12 months in prison there during the period this documentary was made. So I just want to set the record straight on a few things. I'm safe now. I'm in New Zealand, having a cup of coffee at a mall, a takapuna. So I can make comments now about the treatment there and what went on there. Right, during that period, there was an outburst of dengue fever in our block called Kolabakan. So the result was they sprayed the prison for dengue fever with this very noxious spray. First I knew of it was in my cell, asleep, and the nozzle went through the window, the machine started up, and they sprayed white aerosol into my face, and on no time at all it was a whiteout. Couldn't see much of the animal. Had trouble getting out of the panic. I heard another inmate in my room scream help from the guy. Took me 10 minutes to film that other one. I did the whole prison. Within 1 or 2 weeks, most of the 1,300 inmates were eyes like squashed grapes that were swollen and sore and very horrible. And of course, other others caused by the spraying that went on there. Okay, so into so-called temporary use, the English accent on the video. It's real correspondent from Jakarta, a real chief. From misogynist behaviour, sick, and in jail for possession of faith. Hey, I said to this guy that this is obviously caused by his brain, denied it, sub ass, and refused to entertain any comments by me to let people know what had happened to us. This is a guy who is crushing the shit sink for a real correspondent. Total real ass cooler. And so he put drops in my eyes. I'm chucked a bit. And the guy's too much of a cooler, I guess, to do anything about it. It's made me sick. Now that's some of the treatment that we got there. Yeah, there were some really good guards there. The Indonesian policy places like that, good shit. Life is irrelevant. 4 guys escaped out of my cell. Sean, Captain, Olo, Dimitri, Saeed. And we took with it later. So this was just the start of